Known as the fishing mecca, Hentis Bay is a coastal town with an economy that heavily relies on tourism. The town experienced a boom in property market in 2004, but a great deal of the houses are still primarily used for holiday purposes. This has resulted in the majority of permanent Hentis Bay residents being unable to afford decent housing, while unemployment is also high at this coastal town. These are the problems the re-elected mayor, Ayla Haufiku, and her team must overcome now. The mayor says the council's mandate is to open up opportunities for all the residents, irrespective of their standing in the community.
People elected us into this position to deliver on issues such as employment creation, land delivery, and creation of conducive environment that enable our people to do business in order to sustain their lives.
The mayor is further against any sort of oppression and cautions that using people to maintain an environment that excludes some from mainstream economic activities would not uplift the town in any way.
Let us all share in whatever resources and opportunity available locally for the betterment of the lives of all of us.
Members of the Hentis Bay Management Committee were also voted in at the meeting, with Michael Skinny as chairman, Apol Ipinge and Anna Hamutenya as members, while Gisela Kramer was elected as additional member. The Hentis Bay Town Council comprises seven councillors, of which the SWAPO Party and Civics have three representatives each, and the United Democratic Front, UDF, with one member.